a fairly clean slot. The one thing you have to be careful of is if the slot is a bit wider so that the shoe doesn't reach the other side, sometimes you can tip into it and gouge it.